It was 8:46 a.m. I start at 9. I was usually late for work, but today was different. I might as well have not shown up, but I needed him. I needed him so badly. I never forget him. He has almost become a part of me. I felt so guilty for almost forgetting him. I don't like the word short. It angers me. It fuels me with a deep inner rage like no other word. I prefer phrases like vertically challenged, person of restricted stature, or pocket-sized. I worked a pretty miserable job. I spent most days in the office looking at him and picking my nails. I can't leave my home without him. This was my moment. I was in my element. He was mine. He was mine!